This is your boy Reyden. This is my YouTube channel. Gonna be a movie. Let's get it. Can you tell us your name, please?
My real name is Samuel Yondu Freeman, and my stage name is Jah Freeman.
What kind of music do you do now?
Do root reggae music.
So why didn't you do gospel, since you're in the church most of the time?
You know, root reggae is a gospel. It okay. Teaches a lot. Okay. It talks about life, about God.
How many songs do you have to your credit now?
So far, I have 16 tracks.
So which artist would you like to collaborate with, either dead or alive?
In Ghana here, like, I would like to collaborate with Bullet Man.
Okay.
But international level, Lucky Dube.
Okay. Who is no more with us?
Yeah.
So rest in peace.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What song are you going to perform for us?
Yeah. Education.
When did you record this song?
This song was recorded about last now.
Whoa.
Okay. By Heta from UK and Stanga from Holland.
Yeah, okay.
They came to Ghana for a visit and they invited me to in Kumasi. So through moving or living with Heta and Stanga in Kumasi, that led me write that song.
What are some challenges that you're having in your music?
The challenges are I don't sign to any label. Okay. I don't have any producer. And
but would you like to be signed onto a major label or management firm or something?
Yeah, if I get it, I will be happy.
Okay. So how do we connect with you online on social media?
By email or other social media platforms.
Okay, so I'll drop your email down below so people can send you.
Okay.
Message they want before you go and perform. What's the last thing that you want to tell?
I'm just praying that I will tell them that they should pray for me. More things ahead coming.
Greetings to the world. Greeting and Idrin. Power Kasusa. Power Kabrada. Tranama. Travel is a part of education. A travel is a part of education. A travel is a part of education. A travel is a part of education. If you go to America, we have a different movement. If you go to Amsterdam, happier and rat cake. If we come to UK, we have a different movement. If you go to Suriname, look at the process. If you go to Australia, we have a different movement. If you go to Belgium, happier and racket. So a travel is a part of education. 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 People living in, but different character within. Watch out for how to do now. Be careful how to say, cause some of them are devils, some of them are angels. Live your life, don't risk your life all the time. But all we need is to love each other. Learn how beautiful rainbow with peace to mankind. So don't judge them by color, but you can talk about personality. So think before you talk.
what you want to. Reason before you do what you want. Because together we must mix up. Together we must mix up. Love with kindness, peace and love. That is what I say.
A travel is a part of education. 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 If you go to America, we have a different movement. If you go to Amsterdam, happier and rakek. If we come to UK, we have a different movement. If you go to Suriname, look on Travasse. If you go to Australia, we have a different movement. If you go to Belgium, happier and rakek. So a travel is a part of education. A travel is a part of education. A travel is a part of education. A travel is a part of education.
Safari, I hope you feel narrated. This is your boy ReydenWRLD, and I hope you enjoyed this performance. Please make sure to hit a like and subscribe to the channel so anything we post, you get it. Love you.